This train can do a U-turn, so try as you can.